Thank you, Nick. That was bright. That's going to be loud.